The average rental price for a one bedroom in downtown Miami is around $1,700 to $1,800 a month. And with all the relocations at an all-time high, inventory is becoming scarce. So when I came across this one bedroom in downtown Miami for only $1,300 a month, I just had to share with you all because it's not every day that you find something this affordable in this area. So let's not waste any more time and let's get started. Welcome to another property tour. If we're just meeting for the first time, my name is Steven, and when I'm not making these property tour videos, I'm operating as a full-time real estate agent, helping my clients buy, sell, rent, and invest in the South Florida area. So if you're interested in knowing more about Miami real estate and want to see more property tour videos just like this one, then make sure you subscribe to the channel and click that notification bell as I post a new video each and every week. So the apartment we are touring today is located in the building Flagler First, which if you saw my other property tour video that I did at Central, you would notice a lot of similarities in the neighborhood. And that's because both buildings are just a few streets from one another and are located more or less in the West Downtown area. I go into a lot more detail about this area in that video, but just a quick recap for those of you who have not seen it, which you should definitely check out after this video, West Downtown mainly comprises of retail and commercial space. So you'll find a lot of office buildings, brick and mortar stores, and quick service food spots, mostly due to the office lunch rush. For a while, West Downtown, and well, downtown in general, was only really active during the office hours. However, that has changed over the years with more residential buildings hitting the mark in the last 15-year span than ever before, with plans of new development in the near future. And amidst all this new development, sometimes history can get lost. But that's until you come across a building like Flagler First. This building is one of downtown Miami's earliest buildings, and it's a historic landmark today. Built in the 20s, and not the 2020s, the 1920s, it shared the site of the original First National Bank of Miami. It's been completely renovated since then, of course, but the character and the history of that time still shines through. All of the units here share that same loft style feel with its industrial look and unpolished flooring, but here, take a look for yourself. So as I mentioned, this unit is listed for $1,300 a month, and it has an enclosed bedroom, comes equipped with stainless steel appliances, and has its very own washer and dryer inside of the unit. So when you compare that to the majority of what you can find in the downtown Miami area, you will quickly notice that it's way more affordable than its counterparts. Keep in mind that unlike buildings like Central and some others, Flagler First is not lobby attended, does not come with a parking space, so you will need a secure parking somewhere else, and does not have any of the amenities the other buildings have. So if your lifestyle mandates any of those bonuses, if you will, then this building may not be for you. However, if you're just looking for a nice property in a good location at a very affordable rate, then obviously this property is a winner. Make sure you like this video by clicking that thumbs up button if you found value, and subscribe to the channel for more property tour content. Thank you all for tuning in and making it this far. And as always, guys, I will see you all next week.